grabbed me. I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I've gone to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sun shining up to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
Yes, it's back.
The first hood fucking entertainer.
Yes, it's back.
Got corporate money, but I'm still a gangster.
Yes,
I got $5,000,
yes,
nigga, but I didn't change. The
yes,
first
back.
Nigga to flame blame the
yes,
album cover, man.
Yes,
man. The first nigga to go independent.
Yes,
and sell platinum records, nigga, and I'm still winning. With me. Yeah, we from the Cali. I got plenty of paper. I got no gimmicks. I started from the bottom, nigga, no limit. And we winning, nigga. We go way back. Like a 69 Cutlass in a wave cap.
Yes,
the first hood fucking entertainer.
Yes, back.
Got corporate money, but I'm still a gangster.
Yes,
I got $5,000,
yes,
nigga, but I didn't change. The
yes,
first
back.
Nigga to flame
yes,
blank the album
back.
Cover, man.
Yes,
the first nigga to go independent,
yes,
and sell
back.
Platinum records, nigga, and I'm still
yes,
winning.
Yes,
no better way to ring in the holidays with a hungry man, television dinner, roasted, carved, white meat turkey. Only the white meat. White meat turkey with mashed potatoes, gravy, mixed vegetables, seasoned stuffing, and apple cranberry fucking pie, whatever that is. You barely fucking read. It is what it is. I'd like to wish everybody a happy Thanksgiving. Except you, dwarf. Hope you catch the China virus at your family gathering this holiday season. Motherfuck you, dwarf. So I make a malt liquor video. Give me my old English 800 brand malt liquor. Label out. Motherfuck you, pale face. Pat Parkinson's Glen. Disrespecting our great American holidays. Up yours, asshole.
DatPiff.com world premiere.
50. Miss Badass.
Miss Buck.
Nigga, you ain't saying nothing. No. How you gon' handle that? That's how you gon' handle that. That's how we gon' handle that.
See what you saying, boy? You shoot a boy? Nigga, we don't care who you shot. Nigga, we talking money. Grand rich niggas. Nigga, we don't care what you got. Bitch, I got six niggas. They hit niggas. Boy, I don't give a fuck. Especially when I'm lit, nigga, real shit, nigga. See the best to line you up. Boy, I'm chit-chat when I click-clack. I might ask a nigga, what's up? Pull up in the ass, then pull up in the hoop deep. Then you fuck, niggas, give up. Talking about rap and fire, automatic. Damn, nigga, hit dirt.
No better way to wash down your turkey dinner with a delicious 42 OZ of Old English Brand 800 Bolt Liquor. Refreshing and fucking delicious. It's iconic. And damn near every fucking shelves at your nearest store as holding this 800 brand malt liquor. Even in the white neighborhoods, malt liquor.
Everybody sit, everybody live right there with this thing, nigga, nigga.
Hopefully I have some football injuries to celebrate today and give thanks to John Wayne, the Pilgrims, President Donald J. Trump, which is looking really fucking good now. Great Commonwealth of Pennsylvania stopping the certification of the votes. I'll be hitting the streets tomorrow. Back to trolling, cussing people out, and calling everybody guy. Angry disabled cat lady, pale face, will probably be camping up and disrespecting another American holiday. God. You should have jumped in Mag's coffin. That was heading back to Great Britain. You fucking turncoat. Florida's a fucking shithole. Bolt liquor label out. Celebrating 2 years of ownership of my 2005 Arctic White Chevrolet Corvette that I bought on Black Friday 2 years ago. Amazing automobile. I was just on Interstate 80. Some guy wanted to come up on me and said, "Not on my watch, fella. That's 400 fucking horsepower of Chevrolet American power. Ruling the fucking streets. Just like me tomorrow with my Magna hat on. And I'll be rolling the fucking tape. Come at me, bro. In a game, glitch. Motherfuck your poop pub.
Oh, what I do to you, transvestite your bitch ass, make you work out in the hula hoop. Street King Boosie Boop. Did things to turn you Christian. Let it burn, fuck the consequences. What you said, I burn you. Bitches to the ground with no mercy, I promise you. From Baton Rouge to Cashville, niggas gon' ride for boot. So what you said, it don't tip. Don't want to see my mind twist. Oh, you pussy talking like these bitches. When I see you, that's your issue, nigga. Nigga, you ain't saying.
man, man. Chris, it's complicated. Just like his gender status. And the Brister both put on the fucking gas mitt when they fill up their cars. Both those assholes fruited every fucking molt on the fucking shelves. Hope all the bad things in life happen to both of you. And you too, Fat Reggie. Typical of Canada. Not celebrating it on the real... This is the real happy Thanksgiving, not fucking Canada like a month ago. God, what a shithole. Malt liquor.
Let me guess. You're too big.
Live TV.
Again, we're too busy to invest.
You too, Earl Dorfland. Continue rotting in Moloch of hell. You soulless ginger asshole. Should never purchase that black bear from your local brew pub. Blatant disrespect to Big Bear, the holy grail of malt liquor. Still got that Big Bear waiting till they officially confirm Donald Trump for 4 more years. I'll be cracking open a Big Bear. Stay fucking tuned for that. Oh, the swill were there.
Come on. I'm wide awake, and I should take a step and say thank you for the things you've done and what you did. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, Steve Y2. Taking it back to the streets tomorrow. The state capital, Harrisburg, PA. I'll be fucking there. Anybody want to show up and take a swing at me? More than fucking welcome. No door foam.